Hey guys, it's Carrie. Just relax as you watch the sea animals swim by. The flying fish can make powerful self-propelled leaps out of water where their long wing-like fins enable gliding for considerable distances above the water's surface. They often do this to escape from predators. Tylosaurus was an extinct mosasaur. You might notice it has an elongated cylindrical snout from which it takes its name. Hammerhead shark. The cephalofoil has functions that include sensory perception, maneuvering, and prey manipulation. The Maine lobster is the heaviest crustacean in the world, and also the heaviest of all living arthropod species. Plesiosaurus. Its teeth are simple, needle-like cones that are slightly curved. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Goblin shark. With its pink skin, it's very distinctive with an elongated, flattened snout and highly protrusible jaws containing prominent nail-like teeth. Whale shark is a slow-moving, filter-feeding carpet shark and the largest known extant fish species. Lemon shark. They often feed at night, using their electroreceptors to find their main source of prey, which is fish. Pilot whales are among the largest of the oceanic dolphins, exceeded in size only by the killer whale. Octopus. Its mouth is located underneath the arms. It has a sharp, hard beak. Manta ray have triangular pectoral fins, horn-shaped cephalic fins, and large forward-facing mouths. The extinct Tylosaurus was a dominant predator of the western interior seaway during the late Cretaceous. Fin whales are the second largest species on Earth after the blue whale. The koi is an amur carp first bred for colour in Japan in the 1820s. Shark ray prefers sandy or muddy areas near underwater structures to search for prey. Leopard shark. They are active swimming predators. Groups of leopard sharks often follow the tide into intertidal mudflats to forage for food. Sea turtle. Have a more fusiform body, which means tapered at the ends and wider across the middle, than their terrestrial or freshwater counterparts. Dunkel osteus could quickly open and close its jaw like modern day suction feeders and had an incredible bite force. Bull sharks are aggressive. They are found in shallow brackish and freshwater systems, including estuaries and rivers. Dolphin. They use their conical-shaped teeth to capture fast-moving prey. Spotted seal. It has a relatively small body and short flippers extending behind the body that provide thrust, while the small flippers in front act as rudders. Goblin shark. Mosasaurus reached lengths of up to 17 meters or 56 feet, slightly longer than its relatives, Tylosaurus and Hanosaurus. Blue whale. The flippers are up to 4 meters or 13 feet long. Emperor penguin. The female lays a single egg, which is incubated for just over 2 months by the male, while the female returns to the sea to feed. The boxfish has scales that are fused together, forming a box-like carapace. Blainville's beet whale. One of the more remarkable features of the whale is the extremely dense bones in the rostrum, which have a higher density and mechanical stiffness than any other bone yet measured. The sperm whale is a pelagic mammal with a worldwide range and will migrate seasonally for feeding and breeding. Megalodon. Their teeth were thick and robust, built for grabbing prey and breaking bone. Whale sharks hold many records for size in the animal kingdom, most notably being by far the largest living non-mammalian vertebrate. The manatee is a herbivorous marine mammal, sometimes called a sea cow. The bonnethead shark is the only shark species known to be omnivorous. Great white shark. During mating, he curls his tail around her body to align their genitalia and inserts one of his claspers into her urogenital opening, known as cloaca, releasing sperm and fertilizing her eggs. The mating pair swims while copulation occurs. The male's claspers do the same job as a penis does. The pygmy sperm whale is not much larger than many dolphins. Pliosaurus, made famous by Predator X. Due to its large size and relative completeness, the species gained extensive media coverage, which claimed that it was the most fearsome animal ever to swim in the oceans. The beluga whale. Notice the absence of a dorsal fin, which allows them to swim under ice with ease. Dunkleosteus. Like other placoderms, it had a two-part bony, armored exterior, which may have made it relatively slow, but a powerful swimmer. Shark ray, also known as bowmouth guitarfish and mud skate. Say whale, they usually travel alone or in pods of up to 6 individuals. Southern right whale is a baleen whale. It has a broad back without a dorsal fin, wide pectoral fins, and a long arching mouth that begins above the eye. Megamouth shark is the smallest of the three extant filter feeding sharks, alongside the whale shark and basking shark. Nurse shark has two rounded dorsal fins, rounded pectoral fins, and elongated caudal fin, and a broad head. Liopleuridan, a genus of large, carnivorous marine reptile belonging to the Pliosauridae, a clade of short-necked plesiosaurs. Dolphins have well-developed hearing, which is adaptive for both air and water, and is so well-developed that some can survive even if they are blind. Black-tipped reef shark. You'll notice all the fins have black tips. Goliath groper is a large saltwater fish. It is found primarily in shallow tropical waters among coral and artificial reefs. Zebra shark. They are nocturnal and spend most of the day resting motionless on the sea floor. At night, they actively hunt for food. Lions are pinnipeds, characterized by external ear flaps, long fore flippers, the ability to walk on all fours, short, thick hair, and a big chest and belly. Vaquita porpoise are the smallest and most endangered species of the cetaceans. They are found at the northern end of the Gulf of California. Thresher sharks are active predators. The tail is used as a weapon to stun prey. Cranosaurus is an extinct genus of short-necked pliosaur. It had an elongated head, a short neck, a stiff body propelled by four flippers, and a relatively short tail. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments and reply. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.